there's some guy out by the lookout tower asking people if they've got what it takes to be a real American hero. Well, I sure as shit don't. But maybe you do.
You trying to join the resistance? Did you hear about Garden View? Word is, the cult took over the packing plant. Ain't heard from any of the workers since.
John's people use a drug and all.
I'm praying for Deputy Hudson's safe return. Nobody deserves to be taken by Eden's Gate.
John's people use a drug in all their rituals. They call it the Bliss.
Having the cult breathing down our necks is even worse than when the government does it.
Dodd's Dumps was getting renovated when the cult forced it to close. Owner wasn't too happy about it. Heard he made a deal with the local resistance to store some supplies in there. It's honestly a bit of a death trap, so I'd be careful while you're there.
Thank you. friend heard cultists talking about going after the garage. Said they were aiming to build some kind of giant super truck. I don't know if that's true, but either way, we've got to get rid of those Peggy's.
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain.
For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. be the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
Just seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
Thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, kind of Fairgrave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town has been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. Pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say? Mary will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
Brothers and sisters, someone out there is not playing by the rules. Someone is taking from us. Stealing what rightfully belongs to the Father. They are a murderer and a coward. But God sees them, and God will guide us to them. They will be found, and they will be punished.